making sure that I put a smile on my face for that youth that may come in struggling, hurting, whatever situation that they're coming in from. That's what unconditional love means to me here at Covenant House.
Having events, game nights, pretty much just letting the resident know I'm here to talk whenever you need me.
We're here to accept you and help you get back on your feet and become a productive member of society.